attractive dove and dragon. I found and killed two She returned covered in ooze and gold.
Knowledge is the greatest treasure.
You look like you could use a fight.
So.
Throw everything you have at me.
Ah, tengo un punto de vista aquí. Ah, encima de la cueva. Que es una concha gigante. Atraviesa las nubes hasta saber Dios dónde. La verdad es que nunca me había fijado tanto en eso, pero... Vamos a ver desde el pico si veo algo más. Entiendo que será no una torre infinita, sino un arco gigantesco que irá después hacia allá. Así que sería en esta dirección hasta por acá. Igual encaja con alguna sección de... No, porque de ese marco de los sirenes está aquí. Y esta parte es la que no llegaron a poner nunca. Bueno, igual que esto. Ah, misterios. Vale, vamos a ir volando desde aquí ya. Ostras, volando de verdad, no cayendo en picado, gracias. Muy lejos. Podría bajar ahí. Pero pierdo un montón de altura. Así que sigo para acá. Punto de habilidad. Qué pena. ¿Cuántos tengo? Ahora sé. No hay ningún motivo para no. No, no, me atacan los pollos.
That's my blood.
Uf.
How well that turned out.
Scorn. No te voy a ayudar más. Eso es campeón y no me apetece. Vale, y ahí tengo eso, pero antes quiero pillar el punto de ruta este. Uy, mira qué bien. Vale. Vamos allá.
Greetings, Commander. This is Havrun Gretchen, one of the spirit shamans of Holbrek. With her is Larenthyr, Warmaster of the Vigil.
You're an inspiration, Commander. Many believe that if we can defeat Zaitan, Jormag will be next. Your deeds bring great hope to the Norn.
Silvari, sing of your victories. And even the Char raise battle cries in your honor. You've been a spark to many flames.
It's my pleasure to meet you both. I hope today will bring another victory for Tyria. Marshal Traherne, what's our goal?
I have created a ritual that might cleanse a dragon's corruption. If it succeeds, this mission could be a turning point in the war. My research suggests that the royal tombs were deeply sacred. They may still hold the connection I need to restore the land with Orr's fading life force. If the dragon discovers our attempt, he'll try to stop us. Havrun, you and Larenthyr will defend the mouth of the tomb. Give us all the time you can.
We will, Marshal Traherne. By the bear, I swear we'll hold the line or die trying.
Let's get this rage at maximum.
Pay attention.
Vamos, champion. ¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde se ha quedado para nuevo? Trajearme. Hola. Mira que eres bajo, tío. Uy, eso no lo quería hacer. Esto. Mucho mejor. Estamos todos. Todos sí, pero no muy vivos. Vamos a curar un poco también.
Forces will be relentless. Our survival is in your hands.
I understand, Marshal Treherne, and I won't fail you. You'll have the time you need.
Tanto estos. No debería quitar más. ¿Y esto le da más a playa o, a la, o le da más a muerto?
This is the place. We'll perform the ritual here. The moment we begin, Zaitan will know. Be ready for anything.
Está subiendo la vela.
¿Eh?
qué cosa se sube la vida. A ver, se va a la generación normal pasiva.
No. We were so close. By the pale tree, it's impossible. All this, all these lives, wasted. All for nothing.
Treherne, didn't you see? The cleansing worked. For a moment, the spirit of the land rose up like a breath of wind.
We all felt it. It was as if Orr's own soul was fighting to be free. The ritual was a success.
But the absolution didn't hold. Though sacred, the royal tombs weren't strong enough. This isn't the heart of Orr. I wonder if such a heart still exists.
Wait, remember the vision that the pale tree gave us? An Orrian king spoke of the source. Maybe that's something that can help.
You're right, the source of Orr. Yes, I think I remember hearing about such a thing. A priestess of Grenth and a shaman of the Norn spoke of it.
Those sound like solid leads. Which should I follow?
That, my friend, I shall leave to you. Two roads to the same goal. The cleansing of Orr, and eventually Zaitan's own demise.
Vale, con mi main había hecho la de ir a pedir la ayuda a Grenth, así que con esta voy a ir a la... lo del chamán ese.
We were so close, closer than ever before, but we cannot give up hope. My wild hunt is not in vain. This is a challenge we can overcome. You have my gratitude, Commander, for all you've done.
Statistically speaking, this is rather rare.
Muy bien. Siguiente punto, y esta vez sí que no tengo ni idea de qué esperarme. Ay, qué pesado. Vale, voy acomodando esto. Tenemos que ir a Voilà, ahí abajo. Vale, pues vamos primero aquí. Volaré. Uy, espera, esto me puede volar. Buen atajo. Vale, no tanto como creía, pero algo sí que me ayudó. Mira, una horda de esas. Esas son las hordas que en teoría hace la dragona madre. No hay brechas para bajar, sí. Ah, vale. Está encontrando esto. Un placer. Hola, Grenz. ¿Qué tal estás? Bueno. El barquito fantasma este, que ya no me acordaba de él. Uy, mira qué bien. Vamos a aterrizar aquí. Y vamos a hacer esta ruta turística. Pero me lleva para donde no quiero. Bueno, el turismo es lo que tiene. Me has deshecho una burrada de camino, ¿eh? No me has molado. Vamos a intentar ir directamente hacia allá. Uf, cómo caigo. Al final acabo cayendo en la misma trampa. Querer sacar el punto de habilidad. Pues nada, vamos al punto de habilidad, no pasa nada. ¿Cómo? Me dice que es arriba. ¿Qué es dentro de esto? Vale, yo creo que se bajó un poco. Y lo de aquí. Venga. Uy, no quería hacer eso. Llevamos con 10 y ahí sí que me puedo permitir subir un poquito. 10 y 30, perfecto. Entonces, ¿cómo tenemos esto? Curas a los aliados cuando les tocas bendiciones. Vale, esto es lo que estaba curando el traje de Arne antes, ya no me acordaba. Y esto, consolas aliados de faceta pasivas durante un tiempo tras usar sus habilidades de consumir. No entiendo muy bien a qué se refiere con lo que pueden acumularse, pero bueno. Vale, entonces con eso, en teoría, esto debería acumularse mucho más, ¿no? 50, 52, sí. Pues no me había fijado en ese detalle. Cunde para acumular. Vale. Pues lo dejo así un poco mientras no hago nada por acumular eso. Vamos allá. Pero por aquí ya me dejas, ¿no? Perfecto.
Ronka. I was Ronka. It's been a long time since I encountered such nobility on these corrupted shores.
Well met, Ronka. I've come to recover your legendary map. My allies and I seek the source of ore, so that we can cleanse this blasted landscape.
At last, thank the spirits. My crew and I have waited centuries for someone like you. We were explorers, seeking to circumnavigate the globe. Our journey ended when ore rose beneath us, trapping our ship on the spire of a mountain. The undead swarmed around us. We knew we had to get out. We fought through and commandeered the pirates, but in the end, we were overwhelmed. The map you seek is a sacred thing, blessed by all four spirits of the wild. Even in death, we could not leave it in this wretched place. While it languishes, trapped and forgotten, some must our spirits. But if someone like you reclaims the map, we can finally move on. I can tell your motives are pure. Come, meet us at Masala's shores, and we will show you where the map lies. The rest is up to you.
Bien. Cuando queráis.
Welcome, explorer. The sunken wreck that holds the map is this way, just offshore.
Thank you, Ronka. We'll do our best to set you and your crew free.
On that, we'll show the way to your destination. Recovered, and we are better.
Those are the remains of our ship, the Wayfarer. I mourn her as if she were my own mother. I swore the magical
Yeah.
Ya, pero ¿dónde está el mapa? Hay que matar a los rugidos hasta que me aburra. Vale. Genial. Llegar a uno se apagan igual, pues vale. Thank you. Llega el apoyo aéreo. Sí. Se queda un gigante. Ah, vale, el gigante no cuenta. Vale, hay que ir por el agua, sin problema. Ah, son los cadáveres. O sea, los espíritus van por un lado, pero los cadáveres van por otro. Qué bueno.
I have the map, Marshal, but it looks like an ordinary nautical chart of the area.
As expected. My research indicates the true map will remain dormant until the traveler opens it and speaks their destination aloud. The map will then display the target location, everything around it, and everything between it and the traveler's current position. We shouldn't linger here. Let's return to Romka on the shore.
Hostia, encontramos Google Maps.
He can verify the map's authenticity.
Ok. Vamos allá.
How to use the map to find the source of ore.
I shall. It starts by calling upon the spirits of the wild. Their power makes the map function. You found the map. This is a great gift.
Indeed. But you must show us how to use the map to find the source of
ore. Estás un poco denso, Gilbert. Un poquito denso hoy.
Good work today, Commander. We freed the spirits of Romka and his crew, and now we have the means to find the source of ore.
We still have to reach the source to complete the cleansing ritual. Zaitan's forces won't make that easy.
Nothing worthwhile is easy, or without a price. Reversing the dragon's corruption will be a dangerous trial, but it will be done. We'll regroup at the Artesian waters, then press on to the source.
Juego y ahora me manda aquí. Ir hasta aquí, coger este punto de habilidad y luego ir a la fuente de mar. Suena la ruta apropiada. El desafío que no, creo que no voy a poder hacerlo por estar esto petado de no muertos. No estoy seguro. Bueno, yo lo intento, a ver qué pasa.
Thank you.
Pues Colo. No será yo quien se queja. Esto tiene... No. Señala la ruta y punto. Vale. Pues sin más, vamos allá.
Your duty is to defend this entrance against the servants of the dragon, Zaitan. The torch of renewal is in your hands. Together, we'll ignite a fire to burn away the corruption and set Orr free.
This is it, Commander. The source of Orr, the font of its magic. The water from which this land draws life. Our scouts reported an immense artesian well at the center of this cavern. The waters run beneath the city of Arrah, and from there to every corner of the nation. If we can purify this heart well, then the magic will spread as the water flows, carrying our cleansing ritual throughout Orr.
Is there enough life left in Orr to power the ritual?
The heartbeat of the land is weak and thready, but I can hear it. When we reach the source, only then will we know.
Ready, pack soldiers, and stand together.
I've been ready.
Lead the way, Commander.
Vale, vamos. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? Menos golpecitos, ¿eh? Es que son todos campeones. Difícil. Bueno, wow, traje a Arnescao. No me acordaba de esta historia. Pero vamos, si los guardias me metieron semejante tunda, que me hará el ojo.
These waters must remain safe, and the
Uf. No se guarda a lo mejor el cuerpo a cuerpo. Al menos me podría limpiar fácilmente los estados. Ah, espero que se teleporte. Eso es feo. Tristemente, el ojo está siendo mucho más débil que sus guardias. Este combate pasa así, pero ok.
Thank you, brave heroes. Whatever wind guided you to this place, I bless that gale. My name is Riza, and I was the last king of war. When the dragon rose, it plundered the royal tomb at Azade Kabar, and used the bodies of my family to create its most heinous servitors, the Eyes of Zaitan.
The other eyes? Those were the kings and queens of Or?
Yes. We were chained to the dragon, corrupted into monsters that bore Zaitan's vision, carried out its will. One by one, you have freed us. I, the most powerful of all, was placed here to guard the source of Or's magic. Yet you have found a way. I am deeply grateful. For this service, I grant you an ancient honor. You shall carry the title Champion of Or from this day forward. Remember us as we once were.
Thank you, King Risa. I am honored, and I will remember you and your people.
Now, begin your final task. Cleanse this land. Restore what has been stolen. Confront Zaitan's power, and give Or a new beginning.
As you say, King Risa, it's time to wash away the corruption that dishonors this land. Rest in peace. We won't fail you.
Here at the end, I'm glad that it's just you and me. We will cleanse all together, as we were meant to do.
The line's broken. We're being overwhelmed. Fall back!
Zaitan commands your death.
How'd that feel? Excruciating?
At all costs.
No!
Everyone! Come!
Rest.
There's the power.
It's done. I can feel the waters beginning to radiate, with the energy of Khalid Bolg flowing everywhere the water touches.
Treherne, are you well? You look like you can barely stand.
The ritual has taken a great deal out of me, but I will live.
Let's make sure of that. Medic, we need a medic over here.
No need. Our work here is done, though the fight is far from over. We must regroup at Fort Trinity, and then we will have the opportunity to plan your next step forward.
I look forward to it. And Marshal, congratulations on the successful conclusion of your wild hunt.
It has been a part of me since I took my first steps. But now my wild hunt is complete. It's time I redefine myself. A rare and unique challenge. But I have the pact to keep me busy. Thank you for all you've done.